in Cleveland, Ohio.
Gentlemen, the intensity is there, and you need to keep that intensity, because coming up right now, Johnny Curtis goes one-on-one with Brodus Clay.
Slam him!
Well, Josh, this has got a big fight feel to it. Brodus Clay versus Johnny Curtis, the last two rookies standing in NXT Season 4.
Obviously, a huge opportunity here for Curtis and Clay to impress the WWE pros in their voting as to who will leave tonight the WWE's next breakout star.
I think you'd agree this has been the most contentious rivalry we've seen in NXT, Clay versus Curtis.
I'll absolutely agree with that.
13 weeks in the making. Here they are going one-on-one. Remember, last week, Johnny Curtis defeated Brodus Clay and Derek Bateman in a triple threat match. And Clay going right after the big fella.
Todd, you mentioned Derek Bateman. We heard chants earlier of "We want Bateman." We are in Bateman's hometown of Cleveland. Derek Bateman will be here later tonight on NXT. Oh,
but where will Curtis be after going right into the arms of Brodus Clay? Right to the back of the skull, and Curtis wasting no time here. Oh, it may be over early.
Sound strategy by Johnny Curtis, stick and move, but eventually just got caught by the big man, big Brodus Clay.
Josh, you've been watching both these athletes for over 3 months now. Look at Curtis on the second rope. Not a wise decision, in your opinion. We'll get back to it in just a minute. Johnny Curtis trying to bounce back and knock off big Brodus Clay. Can he do it?
It's the most anticipated event of the year.
The sheer spectacle of 75 to 80,000 people is pretty mind-blowing.
A worldwide celebration.
Everybody wants to be part of it.
Now, see how it all began.
It was a huge gamble, the biggest gamble I've ever been involved with.
Welcome to WrestleMania!
For the first time ever, the untold story is yours in The True Story of WrestleMania.
There's so many myths, facts, fallacies, and hidden stuff, and people wonder about.
Exclusive behind-the-scenes access.
Until you get to that moment, a minute or 2 minutes before your match, it's not real.
Untold stories.
When I was walking into the ring, it's like I couldn't think of anything but my dad. I could feel his presence.
That gives you an inside look at every WrestleMania created.
There's nothing like it. Amazing event, but an amazing story to me of how it got to be.
The True Story of WrestleMania. Own it on Blu-ray and DVD Tuesday, March 15th.
We're back. You're watching the season finale of NXT Season 4. These are the two remaining rookies. Someone tonight will win NXT and become WWE's next breakout star. Brodus Clay facing off against Johnny Curtis. And Josh, before the break, it was Brodus Clay who put an exclamation point on proceedings.
Well, Brodus Clay absolutely took over before the commercial break as Johnny Curtis looking to build some momentum, but Brodus just all over the place. This is what I was referring to a couple seconds ago before the break. Johnny Curtis cannot mount any sort of offense. Brodus Clay's defense has certainly taken over in this one.
And earlier, Brodus Clay basically commended Johnny Curtis for not blinking an eye, not backing down from Brodus Clay's challenges. And trust me, if you see Brodus Clay in person, he's one of the most intimidating people you'll ever see.
Yeah, but Brodus was...
Brodus going for a cover here and the win.
Brodus was extremely nervous last week, Todd. Brodus thought that he was going to be eliminated. When Brodus earned immunity last week and didn't have to worry about it, Brodus knew that he can concentrate on here tonight, the season finale of NXT.
You think Brodus really gets nervous?
He was. He was nervous, and I talked to Brodus after. He said he was certainly nervous because he thought out of the three remaining competitors that he had a chance at going home.
Derek Bateman, in fact, turned out to be the rookie that was sent home to the shock of many in the WWE Universe, including Bateman himself. The look on his face, he was dumbfounded.
Ooh. Great counter there by Johnny Curtis. Curtis trying to create some sort of separation, get some sort of space, but Brodus just continues to stalk and cover Johnny Curtis.
Before the break, I was going to ask you, Josh, in your opinion, what does Johnny Curtis need to do here? You may have just answered that as R-Truth now getting involved.
Well, this may benefit Johnny Curtis.
Clay wants to end it right here, right now. Building up some steam. Ooh. Eric, a but Johnny Curtis gets out of the way.
I was going to say like a 777. Oh, Curtis plays so big, so massive. This is what Johnny Curtis needs to do. Stick and move.
He's doing the sticking, but not much moving.
Oh,
and now Brodus is flat on the canvas. Brodus played with a very impressive 6-3 record thus far. Johnny Curtis with a mirror image, only 3-6. But you wouldn't be able to tell that by the performance thus far of Johnny Curtis.
Yeah, throw the records out the window tonight. One of these two men will go on to become the WWE's next breakout star. Great throw there.
That might be the decisive moment in this match. Brodus Clay, it down, a big 367-pound splash, and that'll do it. Brodus Clay beats Johnny Curtis. Wait a minute, what's R-Truth doing here? Sticking up for his rookie.
Well, let's not forget what the winner of this season of NXT receives.
Su ganador, el toro de la luna, Brodus Clay!
The winner receives a guaranteed tag team championship opportunity with their pro, and this is how Brodus Clay was able to take care of Johnny Curtis. Brodus was trying to get some sort of offense going, some sort of momentum. Brodus Clay would take over in the agility of the big man just crashing down on Johnny Curtis. Brodus Clay picks up this victory, but will Clay win it all tonight? Will Brodus Clay win this season of NXT?
Well, earlier today, ladies and gentlemen, as Josh mentioned, Derek Bateman, Cleveland's hometown hero, is back in town and had words with his pro, the United States champion, Daniel Bryan.
I seriously can't believe you got eliminated last week.
No, I really thought our shenanigans were the hottest thing going.
You know what this means, don't you?
Yeah, I know what this means. I'm from Cleveland. I've dealt with heartbreak my whole life, whether it's the drive, the fumble, the decision, now, the elimination, we always manage to get by.
Last week I told you, if you got eliminated, I was gonna punch you in the face.
You're not seriously gonna punch your friend, are you? You're not seriously gonna punch your friend while...
He's wearing glasses.
Now get up, because you've got an NXT Rookie Reunion Tag Match, and I want you to win. I want you to win for me. I want you to win for you. I want you to win for chicks. I want you to win for America. And I want you to win for Cleveland.
Well, I think Derek Bateman is ready to rock later tonight. And speaking of The Rock, ladies and gentlemen, we're on the road to WrestleMania, and Raw has been on fire.